six, seven, eight.
The rising sun would shine more brightly. The river speak in a clearer way. The clouds of doubt would all be fading. Only love would fill the air. If you were mine, if I may imagine, to be the sign written on your face. If I would try, would you let it happen? Once again, leave a heart in flames. Never a road without a turning. Never too late for a change of mind. Paid my dues and I faced my demons by the picture of your smile. If you were mine, if I may imagine, to be the sign written on your face. If I would try, would you let it happen? Heart in flames, like flowers turn to dust, like flowers turn to dust. We gotta make it up, we gotta make it up. No time is left to lose, no time is left to lose. I'm calling out to you, I'm reaching out to you. If you were mine, if I may imagine, to be the sign written on your face. Oh, if I would try, would you let it happen? Oh, once again, leave a heart in flames. Like flowers turn to dust, like flowers turn to dust. We gotta make it up, we gotta make it up.
This dance is called If You Were Mine. It is choreographed by Maggie Gallagher. It is 32 count, 4 wall, intermediate level line dance. Section 1, start with your right foot. Big step to the right, drag left towards right, rock back, recover. 1. 2 and quarter turn left, pivot half turn to your left, quarter left, all together you make a full turn to the left. 3, 4 and 5, on count 5 you also drag your left towards right. Quarter left, rock back, recover. 6, 7, 1 and half turn, reverse turn to your right. 8 and 1. Section 2. Sweep back on right, sweep back on left, ball step, walk. And two, and three, and four. Lock step forward, five and six. Step, pivot half turn to your right step. Seven and eight. Your weight is on the left foot, you're now facing 9 o'clock. Section three, ball step on right, rock forward, recover. And one, two. Ball step on left, rock forward, recover. And three, four. Ball step on right, left half turn, mambo half turn. And five and six. Full turn to your left with a cross. Seven and eight. You're now facing 3 o'clock. Your weight is on the right foot. Last section. Side rock, recover, weave to your right. One, and two, and three, and four. Side rock, recover, weave to your left, cross rock, recover. Five, and six, and seven, and eight, and. There's no tag or no restart in this dance. Just enjoy it. Now I'm going to turn my back to do a complete walkthrough, section by section with counts. Section 1, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. Section 2, and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Section 3, and 1. 2 and 3, 4 and 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Last section. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and. This is a beautiful dance. I do hope you enjoy it. Thank you very much for watching.